Thank you very much, and it's nice to all be together, I think. All this controversy, what are your thoughts?
Well, I'm sure Red Bull would wish you'd go away, that's the first thing. And I probably believe that Sebastian Vettel had actually been a little bit more honest in Malaysia and come out and say, look, I was the quickest, I should have won the race, I did win the race, I deserve to do so, and then all these people.